As a scientist, the place that is considered the kind of the edge of the California floristic province holds a special place for understanding the diversity and the development of our flora. And Terra plays a really important role in preserving this part of California so that we have a place to study this really what is really a unique, you know, ecosystem.